Let me show you how to connect the new skein of yarn to your existing project. You have got to cut both tips of working yarn and you will need a lighter. Just light one end of the yarn and then connect the other. Hold it for about a few seconds and then tug on it. You see how they are now both connected? Now you're ready to restart your project and work on your blanket.